Assalamu alaikum. I'm Zulfar Shan. Now I'm going to present you about prenatal stage and some steps that can be taken during this period. Prenatal stage. Now we'll see what is the prenatal stage. Prenatal stage is the period from the moment the sperm unites with the ovum until the birth. There are two happiest moments in the life of the parents. One is the period during pregnancy. Another one is moment of childbirth. Next, when a mother is pregnant, that should be well planned and prepared. A pregnant mother should be in very good physical and mental state. This is very essential for the healthy growth of the newborn baby. So the mother should be in very good physical and mental state. During the prenatal stage of the mother, mother should be aware of the progress of her pregnancy. Now I'm going to tell few steps that can be taken during the prenatal stage. When becoming aware of the pregnancy, proper medical advice must be given for pregnant mothers. In this period, valuable advices can be obtained from the public health midwife. Next, mother should pay more attention about her food. If not, it will affect the growth of the baby. So mother should take more nutritious food and drink adequate amount of water and all. And the expected healthy birth weight of a baby is between 2.5 kilograms to 3.5 kilograms. This weight gained through the necessary nutrients that are obtained from the mother. So the nutrients need to baby is gained from the mother. So in this period, if the mother doesn't take a balanced diet, nutritional deficiencies will affect the growth of the embryo. The child will have a low birth weight, be born prematurely, have suboptimal mental functions, or be prone to infections because of the low nutritional state of the mother. A pregnant mother should have a good mental state. If not, it will affect the development of the baby's brain. The mother should be free of physical and mental stress. Next is other family members of the family members should share the household work and make her comfortable. Then she should be happy and relaxed, and the healthy growth baby will born. Thank you for listening.